Hello friends, today we are dealing with static degree of indeterminacy. Now what do you mean by static degree of indeterminacy? When the body or the structure is at rest, how many forces do you require to calculate the internal reactions? Now for that, we have, whenever we are dealing with a plane structure, we have the equation as 3m plus R minus 3J minus N. Okay, minus N. So what does this 3M, R, J and N stands for? Now first let me explain what this alphabet stand for. M stands for number of members. R stands for number of reactions, that is external reactions. J stands for number of joints. And N stands for number of internal hinges, or you can say number of members joining at an internal hinge. Okay, for that you have a separate equation to be calculated, that is N is equals to M dash minus 1. M dash minus 1. N is calculated as M dash minus 1, where M dash stands for number of members joining at an internal hinge provided. Normally this type of internal hinges are provided in your hybrid structures. We will come to will know it in a later time what are hybrid structures. Now let us do the problems on this, that is 3m plus r minus 3j, and this equation is applied for your plane frames. Okay, plane frames, I'm speaking about frame. Frame means a rigid structure connected rigidly at every joint. Now this is a plane frame. It's like your portal frame. Now in this, now let us calculate what are this M, R and J's. M means number of members. So how many members you are having? This vertical one, another vertical one, so two. And the horizontal one, so that is 3. So we are having members as 3. Next, reactions. So external reactions we have to calculate, that is at its fixed support. So a fixed support gives 3 number of reactions, and here this fixed support gives 3 number of reactions. So total you are having R is equals to 6. Next is your joints, that is J. Here is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you are having 4 number of joints. Correct. 3 members, that is 1, 2, 3. Reactions, that is every fixed support or each fixed support will give you 3 number of reactions. So like that we are having 2 fixed supports, that's why 3 plus 3, that is 6. And joints, this is a joint where there is a connectivity, where their 2 elements meet, that is called as a joint. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So when, and this N here, since there is no internal hinge provided, so N is equals to 0. So what will be the degree of indeterminacy for this? Degree of indeterminacy is equals to 3m plus r minus 3j, that is nothing but, it will be equal to how much? 3 into 3, that is 3 plus 6 minus 3 J. So you will get, so the answer is 3. Correct. So this 3 is nothing but degree of indeterminacy. So this 3 is nothing but degree of indeterminacy. Whatever answer you get after solving this equation, that number is called as degree of indeterminacy. Say suppose if you get 0 means you don't require any extra amount of equations to solve this problem. Now what is this 3 is saying? This 3 is saying that you require 3 more equations, extra equations to solve this problem. In short, what it is, this is not a determinate structure. It is an indeterminate structure to degree 3. Okay. Now coming down to the next equation, that is the next problem, and again a plane frame. So here M, R and J. So here how many members? From here to here, one member. This is 1, this is 2. So 2 members. Number of reactions. Okay. This is fixed support is having 3 number of reactions. Pin will have 2. Roller will have 1 number of reaction. Therefore, you will be having 6 number of reactions. Joints. 1, 2 and 3. That is 1, 2 and 3. So, you are having 3 number of joints. When we substitute in this equation, you will get, so you will be getting how much? 3M plus R minus 3J. Again, you will get the answer as 3. The degree of indeterminacy is equals to 3. Now next problem here, M, R and J. How many number of members? From here to here, 1, 2. Reactions, roller is having 1 reaction, pin is having 2 reactions, again roller is having 1 reaction. So total 4. Joints, 1, 2 and 3. So 3 number of joints. So if you substitute, you will get the answer as degree of indeterminacy is equals to 1. If you substitute as 3M plus R minus 3J, you will get answer as 1. Okay. Now let us go to some few more problems here. Let us solve this problem. So it is the same. Okay. Let us solve it. So here you have to again calculate M, R and J. So M, how many number of members? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. You have 6 members. Reactions. Here 3 and here 3, 6. Joints, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 joints. Okay. So if you substitute in 3M plus R minus 3J minus N. Here N, since there is no internal hinge, therefore N is equals to 0. So degree of indeterminacy is equals to how much? It will be equal to 6. Okay. Next problem we will go here. That is again M, R and J. How many members? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 members. Reactions. Fixed is having 3. Hinge is having 2. So total 5. Number of joints. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 number of joints. Next, now degree of indeterminacy is equals to how much? 3M plus R minus 3J minus N. This is N is again 0 because we don't have any internal hinge. Now, for this, what will be the answer? degree of indeterminacy will be equal to how much? The answer is 8. Next, this type of an frame. It is the same frame. Instead of having an horizontal member, they are having an inclined member. How many members? We are having 5 members, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Joints 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Next, reactions. Here 3 and here 3. So, 6 number of reactions. Okay, now if you substitute in degree of indeterminacy is equals to 3m plus r minus 3j minus n. Here n and again it is equals to 0 because we don't have any internal hinge. So, degree of indeterminacy will be equal to how much? So, the degree of indeterminacy is equals to 3. Now, coming down to this problem, here m, r and j. How many members? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay. Next, reactions. 3 here, this is 3, 3. So, total 9. So, you are having 9 number of reactions. Next, joints. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. You are having 9 joints. Now, degree of indeterminacy is equals to what? 3m plus r minus 3j minus n. Here again we don't have internal hinge, that's why n is equals to 0. Here the degree of indeterminacy is equals to 12. Okay. So, in the next class, we will see few more problems on our plane trusses. Okay. Thank you.